good teacher once taught to love others as you love yourself. But I'm just wondering, what about those who struggle to love themselves?
Like, hey, so I'm feeling pretty good today. And life taught me, don't trust that good Tuesday. And if it don't, then at least I know that love's the reason we are broken. But hey, man, I'm feeling pretty good today.
Real life, not everyone got parents to love them. Not everyone got a shoulder to lean on when they're struggling. We ain't all got people to hug us, even get told enough that we're important and worthwhile, but it don't mean we aren't. Trust me, I know the story, cause I have lived the story in me. To tell you that demons never communicate to you, or whether you're of love, you're worthy of kindness and of patience. You a dream that is worth chasing and an endless inspiration. And if anyone's is different, well, fuck them cause they clueless. The obstacles learn to use them till we grow enough to lose us. Get rid of the demons and quietly a word of the spirit. Say a fool, there's so much bullshit and I'm just so tired of hearing how I ain't good enough. These motherfucking lies, y'all don't know me. Plus the doubt and fear shit is so tired that I'm done with y'all. Cause I don't need your help, and if no one else will do it, I'ma learn to love myself.
Like, hey, so I'm feeling pretty good today. And life taught me, don't trust that good Tuesday. And if it don't, then at least I know that love's the reason we are broken. But hey, man, I'm feeling pretty good today.
I don't know if I'm a lyricist, but when I hear this shit, best believe every last soul will be cheering it. The would-be warriors and the unseen stars rally round this flag of freedom that we chase from our hearts, and together we will stand. Arms linked hand in hand, cause we finally found a people whose souls we understand. They've experienced our pain and sleepless nights and lonely days. If you haven't found us yet, please keep searching, it's not in vain. We will wait for you, we won't take from you. Only accept your better soul as gratefully as we accept our own. Together we'll build a home that we can share with love. None of us will be alone. Besides, what other choice do we fucking have? Life is too good to put in a bear without others who will grab the pieces that are wearing out and threatening to shatter. Who will share our tears and laughter just to help hold us together? Like,
hey, so I'm feeling pretty good today. And life taught me, don't trust that good Tuesday. And if it don't, then at least I know that love's the reason we are broken. But hey, man, I'm feeling pretty good. Yeah, yeah, I'm feeling pretty good today. Today, 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 today. Like, hey, so I'm feeling pretty good today. And life taught me, don't trust that good Tuesday. And if it don't, then at least I know that love's the reason we are broken. But hey, man, I'm feeling pretty good today.
So in conclusion, as the final bars of this play out, I just want to say, fuck fear and fuck shame. Because to me, those are the two greatest inhibitors to humanity's progression as a whole, but also on an individual level. Because they dictate so much of what we think about the world around us, and ourselves, and the people around us, and how we respond to those people. And it brings nothing good into the world. It just fucking deteriorates and brings death to every situation. And it starts with us. It starts with how we look at ourselves. And so I'm just telling you, like, do not feel shame over any portion of your story. Not a fucking chapter, not a page, not a word. Like, own that shit. That's your fucking life, and you are brilliant. And that's my shit. I mean, that's all it really is. May peace be with you wherever you go. May love surround you and lighten your load. May clarity find you at every crossroad. May your journey be mindful and your mind full of hope. Peace and love.